We present Pastem Around, an application that allows a group of people to browse and share their personal pictures on any table using their mobile phones. People can individually browse through their collections of pictures by tilting their devices in a given direction. Keeping their device tilted results in a continuous and faster browsing. As an alternative, they can also tap on either side of the touchscreen. Picking up a device results in showing an overview of the corkboard. Pastem Around supports different ways of sharing pictures. People can share photos to another person by using devices enhanced with radio tracking technology, which allows tracking the relative positions of the devices on the table. With Pastem Around, people can also engage in sharing collections of photos as a group. To start sharing a collection, the owner of a collection of photos or photographer must tilt the device towards the table. As a result, the other devices show an empty corkboard. Using the metaphor of printed photos, pictures are passed on one by one to the next person in order. The photographer decides the direction and the speed at which the photos are browsed. The audience can point at a given picture by performing a long press to synchronize conversation and presentation. Pastem Around supports huddling by allowing smaller groups of people to start browsing and discussing photos together. People can connect their devices by pinching them together. As a result, the connected devices will show a larger version of the photo while still involved in sharing as a larger group. It is also possible to tile three devices together. Devices can be disconnected from the shared view by simply picking them up. People can also use all the devices to create a large canvas. Browsing is still possible by tapping on the photographer's device. To stop sharing a collection, the photographer must tilt the device towards him or herself.